guys. Right, today we are out high abbing. I've got a list of things I need to bay. So wall perimeter times two. One, two. Drain pipes. Two. I also need to buy one of these each. Right, so this is probably gonna be half a load already. Now, I know I haven't put the outriggers out. There is actually a reason why I've done that, and that's because the outriggers would end up pretty much sitting on the wall primer. We just want to load them first, and then the drain pipes will go on top of the wall primers. I'm using different logs in here now. What I might need to do, so back to you, and just get some of the stuff pushed to the front, because my high up's not, he's struggling to reach the very front of the trailer. can get quite the right angle here. It's going to help if I secure down what I've got in so far. I'm so glad half this stuff is coming off in the yard. Yeah, I'm glad some of this stuff's coming out. At least for the yard we won't need to use the high ab. Because I can just use the excavator. I don't know if my high up will reach. Well, that's everything to here. And back to the yard. There's one thing in ETS2 that really bugs me, and that is if you've got a truck with beacons, there should be like some sort of indicator light to say. I know on some trucks you do get them, but you don't get them on every single truck. Or a switch, but I still haven't been able to find either of them yet. Right, let's get the Liebherr up here. Actually, yeah, Liebherr is going to be quicker. I do plan on doing a lot more vlogs in the summer. The summer is quite literally round the corner. How much I'll be able to vlog I don't know yet, because I'm going to be working a lot as well. And so I've got Monday and Tuesday off, as well as the weekend. Because I've got a fairly full on week. Well, let me push in this wall primer. Right, so our next collection, take these off, will be La Saumille. In the nursery. Oh, I'm dreading this way. Okay. Anyway, guys, what I'm going to do is speed you guys up, and I will talk to you all when we get over to the sawmill. It's a bit of a run from here, so yeah. Enjoy the time and exercise. See you soon in a bit. Okay, we've just arrived. I've got two big ones as well, that's for another project later on in the yard. A bit tight here. Humber Arch is a tick. Ash. There we go. So need one Tom's Spur ceiling. So tick and tick. Oh. Attempt number two. I think I'm in at a bit of a jackknifed angle here. Well, that is everything loaded. Let's route ourselves for site. Yeah, it does look like the quickest route, actually. Surprisingly. Let's go, guys. Talk to you in a bit. Okay, we're just a couple of minutes from site. I'm just sent through this last little bit of traffic. Nothing really, anything major to report. I didn't film the drive from the nursery over here. I just wanted to get over here fairly sharpish. I've been set behind Mini Cooper, and now I'm set behind a Sprinter. Right, okay. They said what we need unloaded, unloaded. I might actually be a bit too far away. Just about reaches in. I'm planning on seeing if I can try and grab the public swimming pool job for the next set of videos. Nearly there. Anyway guys, I hope you've enjoyed today's video where I steal Will's job again. If you have, give it a big thumbs up. Any comments, queries or concerns, let me know in the comment section below. Until next time guys, keep safe and I'll see you on the next one. Bye for now.